Hi students, good morning to one and all. Today's session I will explain about structure using arrays.
Structure using arrays.
So structure means collection of different data type element share the common variable name. But here you can pass the arrays into a structure. You can pass the arrays into a structure means suppose at a time what happened through structure, you can read only one person record only. Suppose if you want to read 5% records or 50% record, or for example 100 student records or 200 students records means, then what happened? That is very, very complicated in the structure. So that regards, you can pass the arrays into the structure. So very easy manner, what happened? You can read the more than one student records at a time. Now I will explain. So what is the syntax to structure using arrays? Then I will explain simple example program. Okay, my dear student. So here syntax is, for example, so data type, then tag name. Sorry, my dear students. Struct, tag name, data type, number one, then data type, then number two, so on so. Then my dear students, here mention structure variable. Then mention the size, array size. Is the structure using arrays syntax? Using keyword as struct. Struct space tag name, data type member 1, member 2, then structure variable array size. Okay, my dear students, for example, all of you carefully observe. So, example, my dear students, okay, so struct, then tag name is student, then data type is int, then roll number, then character, number 2 name is name, then size is 15, then s of 5. What is the meaning? It reads, okay, data, what happened? 5 student records, 5 students names, 5 students roll number, 5 student names. At a time, what happened? 5 student, you can access the, you can read the 5 student roll number name. At a time, will display the 5 student roll number and name. That is the main advantage using the structure using arrays. Okay. Now, I will write one simple example program for the structure using arrays. Please note down, write a C program to structure using arrays concept. Okay, my dear student. Now, I will write simple program. My dear students, here struct, then student, so int, roll number, then character, name of 15, then void main, then create the structure variable here, okay. Arrays. So struct is student, then s of 5. Array size is 5. S of 5. Now, my students, here. Okay, the next one is printf. If you require, please mention CLRS here, whatever. Then printf enter. Enter the 5 students data or 5 students details. Enter the 5 students details. Enter the 5 students details. So 5 students means what happened? So repeated, you can read the student roll numbers names. So repeated means what happened? Using which loop? while loop or do while loop or for loop. That is for loop.
For int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to 5, I plus plus. Then next what happens? Scanf. So percentage of D, percentage of yes, then ampersand. So what is the structure of name? Yes. That is S of I dot roll number.
S of I dot roll number.
Comma S of I dot name. S of I dot name.
So enter the 5 student read data. So enter in this manner. Then closing braces. So 1 I equal 1 means read the first student details. 2 means read the second student details. 3 means third student details. 4 means fourth student details. 5th means so 60 means condition false. Let's keep it from you. Now as it is what happened, this information what happened, display on the screen. How to display? Print function. Now print function what happened? You can mention in the for loop.
For int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to 5, I plus plus. So printf. Then percentage of D, percentage of yes, then S of I dot roll number, then S of I dot name, then close, then get CH, then close the main, function. Very simple. So, okay. What happened? You can read the values and display the values using arrays.
Now save the program. Okay, that is structure arrays dot C. Then compile the program, then run the program. There is any errors, then what happened? It will display the output on the task prompt. First it will display, enter the 5 student details. Enter the 5 student details. What is 5 student details? First, okay. So 121 Rama, then again 131 Krishna, then 141 Vamsi, then 151 Tulasi, then 161 then Prem. What is that? So this information as it is displayed on the screen through print function. Similarly 121 Rama, then 131 Krishna, then 141 Vamsi, then 151 Tulasi, then 161 Prem. In this manner, what happened? Display to display the all in 5 students roll number and name. It's very easy program. Yes or no, my students? In this session, if you have any doubt, please contact me through my mobile number 970-584-0995 and contact me through my mail ID deepakkumarsvphd@gmail.com. My dear students and friends, subscribe my videos and share it. Thank you. Thank you very much.